There's a lot of practical, goal-oriented stuff that people need coaching on as far as death is concerned, like who's going to take care of an estate.
So they call that a grieving coach sometimes. There's plentiful of grieving.
There's plenty of them. I'm talking about the folks who are reaching out to the afterlife.
I actually took an entire
We're talking woo-woo language now.
It's also if we want to get serious, is a little bit if there is some taboo behind the concept of coaching anybody, really selling services to anybody who is in mourning. Because it is a space that is where somebody might be easily manipulated. So
funeral directors.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
They serve a purpose. I don't know.
I've heard a lot of horror stories of funeral directors like guilting people, like, hey, like, you should probably get the better coffin, you know. If we're talking about what you just talked about, Brooke, about reaching out to the dead and coaching in that way, that I find very unethical.
But helping somebody through the mourning and everything, not at all unethical at all. But yes, if that's where it gets a little gray area, is the are you contacting the other side element kind of thing.
We're life coaches, not death coaches.
Death coach. That's the name of my metal band.